It's come to my attention that some people have found a particularly bizarre study about gender in abused children on the website of Love146, an organization that works against child sex trafficking. It's also been alleged that money raised by Lacey Green and I during a Blog TV fundraiser for Love146 was used to pay for this study. While I'm not entirely clear on how a charity drive in 2011 could fund a study published in 2007, this is obviously a problem. I was not aware of this group's more unsavory activities, and I would not have supported them if I had known about this. Given that the role of faith in their organization was rarely mentioned, I assume that the degree of Christian influence in their work was closer to that of Habitat for Humanity rather than the Salvation Army. Clearly, this was not the case. I tend to participate in Blog TV events just out of politeness and because people really enjoy them. Literally, the entire extent of my research into these charities was something along the lines of Doctors Without Borders? Sounds good. Gay Men's Health Crisis? Also good. Fighting child sex trafficking? Sure, why not? Whoops. So, here's what I'm going to do. If it should please the audience, I will hold a Blog TV show this weekend to raise money for a sex workers' rights group or other group as selected by the user Feminist Whore or a chosen delegate. Furthermore, if they so wish, they and any others they choose may take control of the stream for as long as they want. If this is agreeable to you, please let me know.